I think it most appropriate that we recall on this occasion and on every other moment when we are faced with great responsibilities, the contribution and the sacrifice which so many men and their families have made in order to permit this country to now occupy its present position of responsibility and freedom. In an age that threatens the survival of freedom, we join together to honor those who made our freedom possible.